The hand of the Lord was upon me, and he brought me into a valley. It was full of bones, bones that were very dry. He said to me, Son of man, can these bones live? Oh, sovereign Lord, you alone know. Then he said to me, prophesy to these bones, and say to them, I will make breath enter into you, and you will live. And so I prophesied.